Hey guys, this is Grace Kim from Korea Now. And today I'm gonna talk about Sienna Lalau, the lead dancer in the music video of BTS's lead song On, who first starts off the choreography in the beginning. BTS's lead track On was viewed 46.5 million times in its first 24 hours on YouTube, giving it the fifth biggest music debut on YouTube history. In the music video, we see 12 marching band members of Blue Devils from California and the 30 dancers who are from the Lab Creative Art Studio. The Lab Creative Art Studio has world champion dancers who performed with global music artists like Rihanna and Cardi B. Sienna Lalau is the one who won the $1 million prize on Season 2 of World of Dance, an American reality competition series premiered on NBC. She gained national recognition through her work with the junior dance team of 8 to 16 years olds in the show. Originally from Hawaii, when she first moved to LA, she was still in high school. Her directors at the lab said, "Don't worry, your time's coming." In the interview from Popcorn Talk last year, the director of the Lab Creative Art Studio, Valeri Ramirez, said,
"It was just like she was 16 and she was just like, you can just tell she just had it. So it was kind of one of those things where I was just like, okay, this has to be something. Like, she's a star for sure."
Sienna first got to work with BTS by submitting her choreography for their song Dionysus in 2019. And she said, going from that to getting to choreograph for them and then performing with them at the Rose Bowl concert was so crazy. BTS member J-Hope said he requested the dancers from the lab for their choreography. He also mentioned Sienna and that her dancers were very good. Another member of BTS, JK, also expressed his gratitude to the lab choreographers at a global press conference held 24th of last month.
그 더랩이라는 친구들 안무 팀이 있거든요. 지금 진짜 너무 재밌었다고 또 고맙다고 말해주고 싶습니다.
Recently, on February 26th, she posted a video on Instagram showing parts of the dance practice video. She said that she can't get over how amazing the practice was. She also expressed while performing On with BTS, it was such an honor and a blessing to choreograph and dance in such an amazing song with some of the most hardworking and talented artists ever, and she expressed her gratitude for this opportunity. As we can see, the clip serves as a something of an art piece, and clearly the fans were thrilled to watch, share, and rewatch. Thank you guys for watching Korea Now, and it was Grace Kim. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.